When I was 12, I first encountered the word science through this book. According to science, forests, cities, and the whole world are subject to unwritten rules. The rule that oranges shine by reflecting sunlight. The rule that the wheels of horse and buggies roll on stone paths. The rule that raindrops fall from the sky. How then is Laputa floating in the air? Nobody in Legato ever questions this, but that's the question my younger brother, Lemuel, and I couldn't get out of our minds. So, we've been working on Swift's book little by little, and finally, we created an airship. The reaction between adamant, a rare element, and magnets makes the airship fly in the sky. Our small question led us to create the airship, and we decided to call the ship...
Yeah! 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 Swish! high items. Crafting is fun. Let's craft!
Let's craft!